Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
Surrender now to your heart's desire.
Come with me. We'll be able to be together again, right?
The time foretold.
Way too serious. It's like you're about to head off to a final showdown with your nemesis or something. If that's the case, you should spend an absurd amount of gil at my shop. It might help you win. Come on, lighten up and pull that gil out of your wallet. Whether you win or lose, the only thing that matters is whether I win or lose in this game called life.
Closely, you can see there's some sort of pattern.
And if we get the pattern down, we can get past them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Too late. You can still turn back.
You! What do you mean? What's going to happen?
A cruel fate, endlessly repeated with no hope of release. I cannot see any future.
You're wrong, Yule. I believe in hope.
But what if hope does not exist?
I can't turn back now. Not anymore. In my world, you no longer exist. A world without you is no world at all.
I do not have the power to stop you. The choice must be yours, and yours alone. Even if the future you choose is doomed.
Running into each other anymore? I guess I shouldn't be too sad. After all, it's been fun talking to you. I also got to help you out on your journey. Don't look at me like that. You're gonna make me cry. Smile! Chocobocolina! It doesn't matter whether you win or lose. The only thing that matters is whether I win or lose.
What Yule was saying. We could head back now if we wanted to.
If that's your decision, then I won't stop you. I'm behind you all the way. It's your call.
I shall fulfill my promise. Your suffering will end.
Express to the sky.
Take her up, Dad!
Me? Here's your chance!
Take this! Get him! Now! Now! Take this!
Sarah, you are the same as Yule. You can see the timeline. Even if you save your future, you will not survive to see it.
I know the truth, Caius. I know that every time I change things, I lose a part of my life. Don't you see? I don't care. I'm here to protect the future. And I will!
How very evil of you. But you shall die first. Fight bravely to protect your friends, like a true guardian.
What about you, Caius? You swore the same oath to protect Yule!
Everything I do is for Yule. Her spirit is bound by a curse. I will see her.
What curse?
How many Yules have you met on this journey? The jewel of the Farseers is reincarnated without end in every age. Think what that means. Her only purpose is to die over and over. Even though she can see the future, she's not allowed to escape her fate. She is born knowing that she will die before she has truly lived. Countless deaths without a life to give them meaning. How great the sacrifice! They shall destroy time and fate itself. Then your spirit shall be free!
No!
No! Sarah, come on!
Don't worry, Dodge. They'll be back. Okay? And
yeah.
Here we go.
Valhalla!
This is Odin! Is Lightning trying to help us?
I think she sent us a present. She's watching you try to save the future and lending you a hand.
Not just me. She's helping you too, Noel.
Kill me, not now.
Ready?
Together now. Do you think this will make Yule happy?
Which Yule are you talking about? I've known and protected hundreds of Yules. They had the same soul. Every one of them was unique. A Yule who dreamed of travel. A Yule who loved to sing. A Yule who collected flowers. They all died. All of them. Before my eyes!
But despite that, she chose to live again. So she could be with you! I only ever knew the one you were. That was enough.
You don't have to cry. We will meet again.
She was smiling when she died. She believed in the future. She knew we'd meet again. Think, Caius, think. Was it really a curse? Was it forced on her by Etro? Do you really think that Yule wanted to die and not come back? Of course not. Yule wanted to come back. Every time she died in your arms, she wanted to come back. She knew her next life would be short. She knew! Because she wanted to see you. Again and again without end.
Enough, no more. Lies!
Why won't you believe me?
No.
it's up to you to keep hope alive.
Lightning?
No. You told me that Yule is reborn because of me. Then I have to die. We must free Yule. Kill me. You're the only one that can end this eternal torment.
Even if it were for Yule's sake, I wouldn't want to kill you.
Lightning is dead. I killed her with my own hands. Will you allow me to go unpunished?
He's lying.
In Valhalla, time does not flow as it should. Long before we began our battle here, I had already faced her. Now, she sleeps, never to wake. Things that shall happen in your future have already been decided. In my own past. I know how it begins and how it ends.
Then you should know you can't provoke me. No matter how hard you try, I'm not going to kill you.
That's right. You hate to kill anyone, don't you? Noel, born at the end of days. You understand the true value of life. But know this. You will kill me, Noel. The moment I cease to exist, Yule shall be released from her fate.
Give it up. I won't do it.
Impressive.
No!
He who can change time must choose between those who die and those who live. You must bear the burden.
No.
The eternal paradox!
Caius!
Wanted to come back here, didn't he? He wanted to come back here to die.
He thought if he did, he could end Yule's cycle of rebirth. This way, all the Yules that are called back to Valhalla, they can be with him here. They don't have to return to be born again.
He heard you. In the end, he believed what you told him.
This is a world that gives birth to infinite possibilities. But that's all there are. Possibilities. There's no death here, but no real life either. The Yules that returned to this place chose a different fate. They wanted to be born again. They didn't need immortality.
They wanted reality.
But Caius wanted something different. Something he thought was better than life. A dream where he could protect the spirits of all the Yules forever. But I'm not like him. I'm going to find her. Find my Yule. It doesn't have to be forever. Just... I want to be with her in the future.
Then, let's do it. Build a new future.
Papa?
Yeah. I never wanted to hurt anyone. I didn't want to lose my Yule. I didn't want to lose any of them. No one deserves to die. Not even you, friend. Farewell.
timeline is back to how it was.
Kapow!
Sarah, you feeling okay? When the timeline changed, did you see anything? I mean, did you feel any pain?
No. I feel great.
Good. Why don't we go and find Lightning?
Okay.
I don't think she's here, Kobal.
Wait. You don't think that Caius really...
No. That was just a lie. Now that the timeline is fixed, she's back in her own world. I bet she's waiting for you, along with everyone else.
Kobal?
The paradoxes are resolved. The gates will disappear soon. We better hurry on back.
Right. So this will take us to 500 AF. I guess that's where we'll be living now. 500 years in my future. Maybe Lightning will be there.
It was the future Lightning fought to protect. It's the start of a brand new era.
What about Fang and Vanille?
They'll be there for sure. And don't forget, Hope is in that time as well. Once the gates disappear, everyone stays where they are. Every day, we'll be able to look into the sky and see the new cocoon above us.
I bet Snow will be waiting there, Kobal.
Snow. Well, we'll see. That'll be up to Lightning, I think. Yeah?
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah?
Been deployed. Major fissures detected in the pillar. Collapse is imminent.
Rescue team report.
Hold on. Switching displays.
We're pulling out.
Come on, Saz.
We've got Vanille and Fang. Their crystal is intact. Bringing them home.
Great work.
Thank you, Saz. Thank you for saving them. They've kept our world safe for centuries, but now they can rest and join us in our new arc.
Paradox levels are holding. Sir, they're not coming down.
The gates haven't been shut down yet, which means the timeline must still be unstable.
Director?
It's okay. Sarah and Noel will fix it. They just need more time.
The pillar is coming down!
This is our ark, our haven. It will be called Benevelza, and it shall be the new home for the human race.
to think that I'm still here. Overpaying our boss to hurt me.
Hey! Look! The heroes are back!
It says.
Everything is gentle to me. Because you are making it so.
Nice catch!
Welcome home!
Thanks. Gotcha.
You're okay now.
Koopa?
You feeling all right?
Mm-hmm. It'll be good to see everyone again.
Koopa?
Yeah. Gates are closed.
It's the end of our journey. Hey, Noel. Thank you.
Sarah. No, not now, please. Sarah, snap out of it! No! No! Sarah! No. But why? You were safe. Everything was fine. The future changed. It changed. If you change the future, you change the past. The effects ripple outwards, up and down the timeline. The Seeress is forced to see it all.
You mean Sarah? She saw this vision?
Yes. And it killed her. She knew the risk. If we altered the future, she knew what would happen, that her life could be in danger. But she still chose to save it. I wanted to protect her. I thought I had. I thought she was safe.
The heart of chaos beats in my chest. A manifestation of Etro. Should this heart stop beating, the goddess will die once again.
I killed the goddess?
Dies, the chaos of Valhalla is unleashed. Chaos has the power to warp the timeline and destroy the past.
Thank you. And memory.
The warriors who gather here lust for the glory of battle. They strive endlessly for utter dominion. They are the strongest of the strong. When the time is right, the banquet of blood and carnage shall begin in earnest.
Both hope and the future are slowly eroded. Caius plans to use the chaotic energy released upon the deaths of countless people to bring the flow of time to a grinding halt.
The last thought left to me was a question. Would my endless prayer ever reach you? Sarah, can I ever make things right?
Pointless. The time measured by Etro will cease to exist. All potential and possibilities will collapse. Time will end. The future will fade.
You'll have to kill me first!
Snap out of it! No!
Sarah! It can't be. Sarah.
Lightning is dead. I killed her with my own hands.
She will melt in the darkness, as we all will. Yes, you will share her fate.
Sarah!
Let's end this.
I won't let you have her.
Was this battle a dream? Or was it reality? Would a victory here even help to set you free? I didn't know what would happen, and when the end finally came, I had none of the answers I needed, but I had no choice. All I could do was fight. Only one thing was certain. This was the war that would decide the future.
Do you sense the futility?
Now!
Yourself in
my soul weak.